Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that
bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice.
Got it.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. I'm losing them! Another victim? Or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough. Get it?
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker.
Just what I needed.
Let's see the plans.
That's what I'm talking about.
Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss waiting.
Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him. Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building. They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. when Officer Jefferson Davis stopped the truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent bystanders. What about Spider-Man?
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spider. That guy's a pain in the ass. Why is he doing it? Jameson says he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me. I've got an ego, sir.
Check, Cobra 4. Hey, someone check on Andre. Head over to his last position now.
Come on.
till Thanksgiving.
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm.
You'll have it. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
A piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
Now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social...
And I lost him. Good job, Spidey. It off.
Thank you.
Lost him. Gotta be more careful. See that coming? One thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Crazy. Freaking demons. City can't take much more.
Finish this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Ever was.
Ah!
on slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
They're down. Thank God.
Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together. I want to hit the beast. Why do the demons need that much cash? Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself. You guys play this late?
I was a long-haul trucker before I lost my lease. Nights when it's quiet. Easy to think.
Not easy enough where you're playing. My late husband snored. I was always up.
Well, it's nice you got company.
Better than nothing. Barely.
Have a good night, you two.
What are you doing here so late?
Oh, I had a little mix-up at my apartment.
On the street, huh? I know the look. You're in the right place. Nothing to be ashamed of.
I know, I hate to take resources from people who need them.
Guess what, pal? Right now, you need them.
You got a point. Thanks, Gloria.
So, I got the job. May's recommendation really helped.
People know that when she says something, she means it.
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Miss you. Man, was I ever a dork. Well, we all have an awkward phase. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Stay back!
going anywhere!
For the police! Better swing around the outside to look for Fist men. Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. And I lost him. Good job, Spidey.
Ah!
taking them.
Sure, sure. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, let me have this.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it. it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw them!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon. Whoa, boy. Rockets! They got rockets! Another message from Dai.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. I'm not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing. Getting worse than Fisk ever was. Pigeon alert! Oh, come back, little birdie! Nothing like putting my... He got away.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it.
Just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Yeah.
Mom? Mom!
Help! Hurry!
Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Miles!
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Mariah. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna be alright.
Alright, Lisa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in here. I'll find him. I know it.
He was right there.
What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
Through there. Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
To leave now.
Dad. Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow never again. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bombing. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. We're gonna keep New York safe. We can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Attention unit, break-in reported in progress. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Oh, come back, little birdie! Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
Thank you.
Taking you home, buddy.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
All units, reports of shots fired and officers down. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Turn this way. One of these days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.